yards in the red zone. Huskies with a handoff. Huskies to the five. Touchdown! Touchdown, Northern Illinois!
Lombardi keeps, and all he's got is turf in front of him. To the 30, to the 20, he's going to go!
Dempsey and the quarterback standing in the pocket. Quick pass, it's caught at the 25-yard line for Georgia Tech as they go quickly. And the quarterback, he is going to get smothered this time. No chance for Jeffrey Sims.
Here's Lombardi sliding to his left after taking the snap. He's going to throw long. Pass is caught in the middle to the goal line. Cole Tucker.
They counter back on Terry Brown. Big hole. Gets to the sideline. He's open. He's down the far sideline. He's got the Husky touchdown. Second quarter just underway. And his pass, it's picked away by Northern. Intercepted. That's Dolphin with it. Dolphin to the far side. They're not going to catch him. It's the reverse. It's going to come back to the near side. As Trayvon Rudolph, he's wide open. Crosses the 40-50. It's a race down the near sideline. Can Buffalo get the angle on him? By one. And the snap is a bad one. Huskies pick it up. A bad snap. Northern Illinois is going to win it. Northern Illinois is going to win it.
From the pistol, looking to the right side. Now having a scramble, and he is going to go down.
He's going to drop back to throw the football this time. He's going to loft it long towards the end zone. The pass, the over-the-shoulder grab. And you've got the Northern Illinois touchdown.
Blakemore to make the grab. Slides left, 15. Blakemore cuts back at the 10. He is to the 5. He is to the goal line. And Blakemore has got the Northern Illinois touchdown.